trying him for a third term. They voted for him. They should have had that right. They wanted Ed Koch for a third term. They voted for him. When they didn't want Ed Koch any further, they voted him out. And similarly, the people last year kept Mayor Bloomberg in office, and I think that that was entirely appropriate. I just would like to say one more thing on another subject.
Please, I'm not going to say anything. We have a lot of